Little one of just so will cut. Dear graduates, you are informed that you are not supposed to leave the auditorium. If you go outside of the auditorium, you will not be allowed to enter again. Please don't go out of the auditorium. If you want to use the restrooms, I think the restrooms are available within the auditorium. Don't go outside the auditorium.
Ni mwana uyo kulibechi na chopo sa Yesu kuyenda tandigwireno ngatingalamba mbambu zanditera tandigwireno ngati wakungu mukumuolo tsamsepu tandigwireno ngati njito 1 to 31 msandipate chuti.
Glad ones, make sure that you are seated. The function is about to start. Glad ones, make sure that you are seated. We are about to start our function.
Salimo langandi lero salimo langandi imbo ya pansipam timawanga imbo yotokoza Salimo langandi lero Salimo langandi imbo ya pansi pam timawanga Lero, ngakati konda mai ngakale chuma analibe moyo si unawawe zose zinalipo ankala wira mai mundamu nyengo ya dzinja kukapinda msana kuzindikira za kolona palibe olotsi kulimodzi.
The audience, the audience shall arise and remain standing until the dignitary is taken. The audience shall remain arise and remain standing until the pro chancellor and other dignitaries take their seats.
Thank you. All are requested to arise and remain standing for the prayer song.
May I invite Reverend Father Dave Mambo George, Vicar General of Mangochi Diocese, to offer a prayer.
Let's pray in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Almighty ever-living God, we come before you today with a spirit of gratitude as we celebrate the knowledge, wisdom, and integrity that our graduates have gained through your goodness. We thank you for bringing this day to realization and especially for guiding our graduates through difficult and trying moments of their academic journey. As we gather for this graduation ceremony, we ask you to be with us and guide us in all our undertakings. Heavenly Father, as our graduates move to the next step of their life, we ask you to bless them abundantly and open their doors of fortune. Equip them to be able to withstand the challenges that life may offer. Bless everyone who has been part of their academic journey, lecturers, parents, guardians, friends, and all well-wishers who worked tirelessly for their well-being. Bless our university and the church in Malawi, that through its leadership, they may continue to contribute to the development of our nation. We make our prayer through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Please be seated.
May I invite Dr. Yobe Lungu, the Director, Quality Assurance of DMI St. John the Baptist University, to deliver the proctor speech.
Good morning to you all. Honorable Madalitso Kambaua Wilima, MP, Minister of Education, His Lordship Most Reverend Montfort Stima, Pro-Chancellor, Bishop of Mangochi, Reverend Father Makwawa, Vicar General, representative of His Grace, the Most Reverend George Desmond Tambala, Archbishop of Lilongwe, Dr. Ambumurile Piri, CEO for the National Council for Higher Education, Reverend Sister Nyana Sevam, DMI, DFT, Chairperson, and Managing Trustee, Reverend Father G. Sunda, Secretary of the University Council, Dr. I. Jereen Leno, Vice Chancellor of DMI University, members of the University Council, members of the Senate, VIPs and distinguished dignitaries, deans of faculties and members of staff, parents and sponsors and guardians, the press and media persons here present this morning, and dear graduates. I am standing here as proctor, and therefore my responsibility is to welcome you all to this 8th graduation ceremony of DMI St. John the Baptist University. I welcome you all. It is also my responsibility to explain to you the profound meaning of the academic graduation and the meaning of each graduation symbol. Graduation is a moment when every learned person looks forward to, as it is a day your successes in your studies become recognized officially. Graduation comes from the word gradus, meaning step. The first step is that you are admitted to diploma, and the second step, you are admitted to a bachelor's degree. Honorable Minister of Education, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, graduation is the ceremony that is associated with getting a diploma or a degree. Just prior to this ceremony, candidates are referred to as graduands. At graduation, the graduands become graduates. The day of graduation is then called graduation day. At this moment, you are graduates. And in a few moments from now, I am happy to mention that you will become graduates. Graduation, as a rite of passage, celebrates many years of hard work. You have worked hard. We are aware of those sleepless nights when you completed the assignments. But then you labored relentlessly. And now it is time to harvest. It is time to celebrate. The whole idea of graduation is believed to have originated in the 12th century. It was introduced by the monks, the scholastic monks, who wore robes. During the entire graduation ceremony, and this rich tradition has kept on evolving ever since. Honorable Minister of Education, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, like any ritual ceremony, the graduation ceremony has certain essential symbols, and I'm going to go through them one by one. The first one, one of the most significant symbols used during the rite of passage is a mace. The mace is that thick ornamented stick that is usually carried by the university proctor. You saw me carrying that one. At the ceremony during the academic procession to the graduation ceremony, the mace is a symbol that shows the authority of the chancellor to confer degrees. It also prepares candidates for the graduation ceremony, which is their rite of passage in education. A second symbol carried by the proctor is a book or scroll. That signifies knowledge and wisdom. It is this knowledge and wisdom that our soon-to-be graduates will take to the world and use it for the common good. Honorable Minister of Education, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, graduation also involves dressing up in special robes and gowns and hoods and caps. The graduation gown grew from the tradition of the priestly robe, which symbolizes a privileged position and possession of composure. Let your gowns then remind you of the service that society expects of you graduates as soon as you become graduates. the hood. The hood was originally a functional garment worn to shield the head from the elements of weather and cold. It is believed to have been first worn by priests and monks, who also used it as a begging basket for alms. School-going children in the Middle Ages wore hoods to protect themselves from the cold weather in Europe. Since priests and monks were held in high esteem for their knowledge, the hood represented the highest level of intelligence and brilliance. Hoods come in different colors to signify one's field of specialization. Last but not least is the graduation cap. The graduation cap, others call it a wisdom hat, is of the two categories. There is the mortar board, which is also called trencher cap, and the two-door bonnet, others call it tam. The mortar board is worn by ordinary graduates, and the two-door bonnet or tam is worn by PhD holders. Both the mortar board and the two-door bonnet must be the same color as the gown. The square cap is worn in such a way that the corner is at the center of the forehead. These caps represent success and intelligence. The mortar board and the Tudor bonnet both have a tassel. The tassel is usually made of a cluster of threads that is hung on a human, on a button that is on the center of the middle of the heart. One who receives a bachelor's degree wears the cap with a tassel hanging on the left, while a master's and a PhD graduate has a tassel on the right. And so you can tell where I belong. It is our hope that you soon-to-be graduates will always remember the symbolic meanings of each graduation symbols as outlined above. Honorable Minister, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, we all like to take this moment of grace to congratulate you, our graduates, and therefore to send you out to work for the common good. Congratulations.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Pro-Chancellor of DMI St. John the Baptist University, this assembly has been constituted for the 8th graduation of DMI St. John the Baptist University, has been called to confer diploma and degrees upon the graduates who, in the examinations recently held for the purpose, have been certified to be worthy of the same.
May I invite Dr. Henry Njoloma, the principal of DMI St. John the Baptist University, Lilongwe campus, to welcome the audience.
It's a very beautiful day. A pleasant morning and welcome to the 8th graduation day of DMI St. John's the Baptist University. It is my immense pleasure and privilege to welcome you all to this 8th graduation ceremony of the DMI University. I thank Almighty God for his blessings and give me such opportunity to give a reception to the invited dignitaries. On behalf of management, administration, council, senate, staff and students of the university, I want to welcome you all to this ceremony. In a very, very special way, and with a lot of great delight, I feel proud to extend the warm welcome to His Lordship, Right Reverend Montford Sidima, the Bishop of Mangoji, and our Pro-Chancellor. My Chancellor, welcome. He is here to represent the Chancellor, Reverend Father Dr. J.E. Al-Raj, and he will confer the awards and deliver the convocation address and distribute the awards in this auspicious 8th graduation ceremony. Your Lordship, we are obliged for your counsel and encouragement for that our growth development in the field of higher education is admirable. On this memorable day, I welcome you to the 8th ceremony. Welcome, Your Lordship. Guest of honor, Honorable Madaliso Kambaua Wirima MP, Minister of Education, I have immense pleasure to welcome you, Honorable Minister, to this ceremony. Madam, your presence at this important ceremony is a true reflection of Government of Malawi's commitment to promote quality in tertiary education. Madam Minister, I welcome you to this ceremony. In a very special way as well, I need to announce the presence of the Archbishop of Lilongwe, His Grace, the Most Reverend George Desmond Tambara. I want to welcome you. I deem it pleasure in extending a warm welcome and cordial welcome to you, Your Lordship. We are very pleased with your presence, especially today on this fine occasion. Your Grace, I need not to emphasize your love and faith for providing quality education to the poor and the needy people needs no introduction. Your love towards the youth society and your thirst for providing good education to the youth is highly remarkable. Your Grace, I welcome you. Further, I'm highly privileged to welcome Reverend Salvan, the Chairman Managing Trustee. As a university, we are very much indebted to your commitment, zeal, and passion to make DMI University a leading university. And on behalf of the university family, I feel humbled to welcome you, sister. Feel welcome. I also want to welcome Father Sunda, the secretary to the University Council, for your presence at this occasion. Father, we've interacted a lot already. I want to welcome you in a special way. The next important dignitary that I want to welcome is a very, very important man. And this is our Vice Chancellor, the Pro Vice Chancellor. I wish to extend you the welcome to Dr. Jerrine Leno, the Vice Chancellor of the University. Sir, your commitment, passion, and guidance has always been very instrumental to the growth of the university. I sincerely welcome you and urge you to continue that spirit. May God be with you all the time. I also want to mention a very, very special dignitary. And this is the Secretary General of the Episcopal Conference of Malawi, the very Reverend Father Alfred Chaima. Father, DMI University family feels very honored by your presence. When we were planning yesterday and the days before, we were not very sure you could be here. But we feel very, very honored that you made it. We value your presence and most of all the wisdom and guidance you give us in your daily work. May God continue using you for the growth and the success of the university. Amidst us, we've got council and the Senate representatives. May I take this opportunity to welcome all the esteemed members of the Trust, members of the University Council, Senate members, and all special invitees, sisters of DMI, fathers of the DMI, and members of staff of the DMI St. John's the Baptist University. We appreciate your contribution towards the success and growth of the university. Special mention should go to the council members, Dr. Ignatius Jimu and Dr. Zimbidi. May I ask you just to raise your hand where you are? You spared your precious time to be with us, to spend this auspicious time with us during this graduation time. We don't take it for granted. I welcome you to this 8th graduation ceremony. I also further want to mention the presence of senior government officials as well as the private sector officials. I'm privileged to welcome Dr. Itimu, CEO, National Commission for Higher Education, Dr. Gordon Sirimba, the Director of Quality Assurance and Standards. I'm sure this name is not new to us, who are present here, and also welcome all our special invitees from the private sector and distinguished staff from various universities and colleges. Your presence here signifies your recognition of the contribution that DMI University is making both to the government, to the public service or public sector, as well as the private sector. I wanted to sincerely welcome you all to this occasion. Least, or rather last but not least, I would want to welcome parents, guardians, and sponsors. It is my humble honor to welcome our beloved parents, guardians, sponsors, friends, and relatives of the graduates. I welcome you most earnestly to this 8th ceremony. I know they are outside with us. I want you to feel very, very welcome and be part and parcel of this procession. And lastly, a very, very important group of people who have actually are the reason why we are here, the graduates. Can I see your hand? You don't seem to be happy. What is the problem? It's not the end of the assignments. It's just that you change the nature of the assignments. Now you will have a lot of take-home assignments and office work. With immense pleasure and joy, allow me to extend my heartfelt welcome to all our esteemed dear graduates. Today is your special and joyful day, and we are gathered here to celebrate your dedication and hard work on your academic success. All I can say is we were once graduates and we went to the field to make a difference. We have made a lot of difference thereafter. We continue to make that difference. I want to urge you on behalf of the university, when you move out of this hall, we want you to manifest and change and do what you have learned from the university. Welcome, dear graduates. Once again, I welcome you all to this 8th graduation ceremony. Madam Guest of Honor, thank you very much.
May I now invite Dr. I. Jeline Leno, the Vice Chancellor, to present the report of DMI St. John the Baptist University.
Honorable Madalitso Kambawuwa Virima, MB, Minister of Education, Republic of Malawi. His Lordship, Most Reverend Manford Stima, Pro-Chancellor, DMI St. John the Baptist University, and Bishop of Mangochi. His Grace, Most Reverend George Desmond Tambara, Archbishop of Lilongwe. Dr. Ambamulire Itimupiri, the CEO, National Council for Higher Education. Very Reverend Father Alfred Chaima, the Secretary General of ECM. Reverend Sister S. Nyana Selvam, DMI DFT Chairman and Managing Trustee. Reverend Father G. Sundar, Secretary of University Council, members of the University Council and Senate, chancellors and vice chancellors of the other universities, senior officers and directors from the Ministry of Education, Reverend Fathers of MMI and Reverend Sisters of DMI, distinguished invited guests, parents and guardians, the press and media fraternity, ladies and gentlemen, dear graduates, all protocols observed. It is my pleasure and honor for me to present the DMI St. John the Baptist University report in this memorable 8th graduation ceremony. Our gathering here in this beautiful International Convention Center, it's a remarkable event in the history of DMI St. John the Baptist University. Honorable Minister, we are highly honored today by your presence. On this occasion of the graduation of DMI St. John the Baptist University, your presence matters a lot to us. Honorable Minister, the Society of Daughters of Mary Immaculate and Collaborators was founded in 1984 in India to render service to the most downtrodden and the poor. Apart from academic work, DMI has undertaken several charity and development activities supporting innumerable poor and rural students, but also provides high quality standard of education. Honorable Minister, I wish to inform that the year 2009 is significant in the history of DMI, since DMI embarked on mission to Malawi. DMI St. John the Baptist University was registered and its programs accredited by National Council for Higher Education, Malawi, and the BCom program is accredited by Malawi Accountancy Board. This means that our graduates in accounting and commerce will be able to practice accounting in this country and beyond. Courses offered: the university offers bachelor's degree programs in business administration, commerce, social work, computer science, computer engineering, arts education, and science education. It does also offer diploma programs in all these said programs. Honorable Minister, to date, the university has experienced a remarkable growth. Mangochi campus alone boasts a total of 1,775 students. In Lilongwe campus, the university has enrolled a total of 1,482 students. Antrayer campus has a total of 447 students, making a total of 3,704 students. Honorable Minister, I would like to present some of the key development initiatives that the university is in the process of embarking. Completion of Lumbatsi campus. Honorable Minister, the university completed the construction of DMI Lumbatsi campus, which is purposefully built with the infrastructure, smart classrooms, laboratories, library facilities, sanitation facilities, and sports grounds for basketball, volleyball, netball, and football. The DMI St. John the Baptist University Lumbatsi campus is conveniently located along the Lilongwe Kasungu Road, which makes accessibility easy for staff and students. Honorable Minister, with this investment, we believe that DMI St. John the Baptist University is committed to the development of education in Malawi in line with Malawi's Agenda 2063. Establishing Mangochi campus as education program focused campus. Honorable Minister, currently the university is in the process of establishing Mangochi campus as a hub of the School of Education to complement government's efforts of producing highly qualified teachers. This entails that the university will develop programs in education at diploma, degree, master's and doctoral levels, targeting innovation and entrepreneurship, curriculum and instruction, education technology, counseling, psychology and education administration. Creation of ICT college in Nantyre. Honorable Minister, as a part of university's growth and expansion plan, the university is in the process of setting up its campus in Nantyre to be unique, to offer certificates, diplomas, bachelor's, master's, and PhD programs in ICT in the areas graphics, multimedia and animation, data science, cybersecurity, and digital forensics, Internet of Things, machine learning, and artificial intelligence that are the emerging areas of interest of the university. Establishing health science programs at Lilongwe campus. Honorable Minister, as a part of university's future plan, the university would like to establish a College of Health Science in Lilongwe. Programs targeting at various levels in the following disciplines: clinical medicines, public health, counseling and psychotherapy, medical and psychiatry, pharmacy, occupational therapy, psychotherapy, environmental health. Modernization of computer labs and digital libraries. Honorable Minister, the university renovated its computer labs, replacing desktops with the brand new laptop systems. The university has created digital libraries for easy access of learning material. This was part of upgrading university's teaching and learning facilities. Upgrading of serving teachers from diploma to degree levels. Honorable Minister, DMI St. John the Baptist University has been upgrading serving teachers in government schools, both at primary and secondary school. The university has been offering 25% scholarship for school teachers to upgrade to diploma and degree in education. ICT Skills for All initiatives. Honorable Minister, the ICT Skills for All project was launched on 30th August 2022 at the Crossroads Hotel in Lilongwe by then Honorable Minister of Information and Digitalization, Honorable Goskal Kasoko. The project is aimed at equipping beneficiaries with the basics ICT and computer skills at free of cost that are useful in everyday life and careers, and thereby contribute to the development initiatives of Malawi nation. As of today, 220 government officers and 144 MSc students completed the course. 213 government officers and 185 MSc students are pursuing this course, making total registration of government officers 433 and MSc students 329 with aggregate of 762. Scholarship for government officers and their immediate family members in Malawi Police Service, Malawi Prison Services and the Immigration Department. Honorable Minister, at present, DMI University is offering 40% scholarship for serving officers and 25% scholarship for their spouses and children to upgrade their studies with DMI University. This is one way of extending the education support to families and individuals in the country. Research, Honorable Minister, DMI St. John the Baptist University acknowledges the importance of research work and encourages its academic staff and students to conduct research. DMI St. John the Baptist University has a research grant facility amounting to 50 million Malawian kwacha to promote research and innovation. Honorable Minister, allow me now to thank and appreciate His Lordship Right Reverend Manford Stifa, who is DMI's Pro Chancellor, for his continuous support and motivation, which has always propelled us to move forward. Honorable Minister, I would therefore like to appeal to you on behalf of our students who have been equipped with discipline, skills and knowledge, that you may consider to incorporate them in different developmental sectors, so that you can also appreciate and testify that our students are the most disciplined and skilled. My dear graduates, we are here today because you have demonstrated that commitment, creativity and talent during the time that you were studying at DMI St. John the Baptist University. Graduation is a significant step in your education, and the entire DMI St. John the Baptist University community wishes you the very best on this important occasion. I encourage you to make the most of your qualification through your contribution to your chosen profession, community, and the country as a whole. I invite you to continue your relationship with the DMI St. John the Baptist University as its ambassadors, to which you have dedicated so much time, hard work, and energy. Honorable Minister, we do believe and hope that the government of Malawi will continue to extend the needed support and patronage to our university for our further development and service to the nation as a whole. As I conclude, I wish to assure you, Honorable Minister, that the university plans to continue providing quality education to everyone who chooses to be part of our history. With the diligent team of academia and administrative staff, the university will continue to offer quality education, which is evidenced by the high demand for our graduates in the employment market. May the Lord bless DMI St. John the Baptist University with vigor and energy to make strides in African countries, in Malawi, and beyond, especially for the uplifting of the socially underprivileged society. Thank you all.
May I invite His Grace, Most Reverend George Desmond Tambala, the Archbishop of Lilongwe, to offer felicitation.
Honorable Madalitso Gambaua Urima, MP, Minister of Education, and our guest of honor, His Lordship, Right Reverend Montfort Stima, the Pro-Chancellor of DMI St. John the Baptist University, and Bishop of Mangoj Diocese, Dr. Mumulile Itimu Piri, the CEO of National Council for Higher Education, Very Reverend Falafel Chaima, the Secretary General of ECM, Reverend Sister Nyana Selvam, DMI DFT Managing Trustee, Reverend Father Sunda, Secretary of University Council, Dr. I. Jerry Leno, Vice Chancellor, members of the Council, members of the Senate, distinguished guests, Dean, members of academic staff, parents and sponsors, my dear graduates, ladies and gentlemen, and all protocols observed. I feel privileged and honored to be always with DMI St. John the Baptist University and to be part of this graduation ceremony. Dear colleagues in the academic community, allow me to start by praising the Almighty God for gracing us with this special day where our men and women in different careers are graduating today. May I also take this opportunity to sincerely thank the DMI family in totality, without mentioning names, for the job well done to make sure that this day becomes a reality. Indeed, we must begin by recognizing the love and care of God for sustenance and providing us with such blessing of joy and accomplishment today. With joy, I also recognize the support and sacrifices of the families of our graduates, the hard work of the university's faculty and staff, the generosity of our supporters and donors. And we cannot overlook the role of government in creating an enabling environment for your efforts. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen, for all the people of goodwill who have made this day a reality. Our guest of honor, dear graduates and ladies and gentlemen, dear graduates, use the knowledge, skills, and ability you have acquired so far to turn this crisis into an opportunity, and have the courage to admit our imprudence, to change our wasteful, abusive, and sometimes egoistic ways of dealing with our environment and with one another. That's the challenge I am giving you, never to wait for someone to bring change, but to initiate change. The atrocities of the world should not weigh us down, weigh down our happiness and achievements. We are here to celebrate, so shall it be. Dear graduates, it is through your own determination, passion, and talent that you are seated here. And let me add also the grace of God. Graduates, it is with great superiority and pleasure, it is with great pleasure that I congratulate you on behalf of everyone assembled here. You have proved that you are among the best that the country has to offer, and congratulations. While at DMI St. John the Baptist University, you have overcome many challenges. Nevertheless, the greatest challenge you will encounter is spread ahead of you, the challenge of living the realities of interpreting your career into the desirable finished work. I'm sure you address them straight out with confidence and vigor, using all the skills and capacities you have learned and developed here at the university. On the other hand, I want to emphasize one thing in particular today, that if you are going to address these obstacles and help solve the most profound and enduring problems the world faces, you must be prepared to bring out something new, something different. Be innovative. Because the innovator feels that there is another and better way, and knows that he or she does not possess all the answers. Therefore, you must be driven to search for knowledge, to question the prevailing wisdom, to explore the world with eyes wide open. Let me also talk about pluralism to you graduates. For the sake of not being misquoted, pluralism is a term used in philosophy, meaning doctrine of multiplicity, often used in opposition to monism, the doctrine of unity, and also opposed to dualism. Pluralism is a view that there is no one correct logic, or alternatively, that there is more than one correct logic. When I speak of pluralism, I'm urging you to have the spirit of openness, openness to different traditions, people from other communities. Be open to other faiths. Be open to other countries. And be open to people of different ways of thinking. Dear graduates, embrace the spirit of pluralism so that you can build a greater nation and become part of its legacy. That is how we should be now and in future. I believe the main reason the DMI St. John the Baptist University has been able to innovate is because of the value they place on pluralism, which encourages everyone to seek out the new and to engage with others. I can assure you that learning has just begun, because working is part of learning. Carry that spirit with you, and I'm confident that you will make an amazing difference in Malawi and the world at large. And let me say one little thing, let me add here. We also expect you to cultivate a spirit of integrity and honesty in Malawi. Refrain from joining those who are ruining our country. Dear graduates, do not allow the profession or the knowledge that you have acquired to make you depart from the love of God. God has been with you, do not abandon him now. This means that you should study and show God that you understand the truth. And the truth will only come when you work with all your heart faithfully. Last but not the least, do not be afraid. You all must have goals, and you have fears about achieving them, but fears are normal, but they are not overcomers. Be determined. Whether or not you can achieve, give it a shot. go out into the world and overcome the fears of our society. I hope you are also, you are as excited as I am about the new world that God is about to open in front of you. Thank you and congratulations to all of you. May God richly grant you a bright future.
May I now invite His Lordship, Most Reverend Montfort Stimmer, the Pro-Chancellor of DMI St. John the Baptist University, and the Bishop, Diocese of Mangochi, to deliver the graduation on behalf of the Chancellor.
The Minister of Education, Honorable Madalitso Wilima Kambauwa, MP. The Chancellor, Very Reverend Dr. Aluja in absentia. The President of the University Council, Dr. Annan. The Vice Chancellor, Dr. Leno. The Vicar, His Grace, the Archbishop George Desmond Tambala, Archbishop of Lilongwe, members of the Senate, the Council and the Senate, senior government officials present, senior academic and administrative staff, distinguished guests, parents and guardians, graduating students, members of press, ladies and gentlemen. It is my great honor and immense pleasure to address the 8th university graduation ceremony in which 1,002 graduates will be receiving their degrees and diplomas. I'm also greatly honored to welcome in a special way the Minister of Education, Honorable Madalitso Wilima Kambauwa, MP, who is gracing the graduation ceremony as a guest of honor. Honorable Minister, your presence demonstrates your commitment to supporting the growth and development of our esteemed university. As a university, we are very grateful to you and the government of His Excellency Lazarus McCarthy, Dr. Chakwera, President of the Republic of Malawi, for creating a favorable and conducive environment for our university and other universities, private universities, to strive and contribute to the growth and development of Malawi through the provision of high quality, relevant, and affordable tertiary education. The university will continue to support development of Malawi as enshrined in the Agenda 2063 through lifelong learning, which university cherishes to give to the people in Malawi. Honorable Minister, As Pro-Chancellor, I am very thankful to our Lord God Almighty for granting me this wonderful opportunity to take part in this 8th graduation ceremony. As a university, we are indeed grateful to God Almighty for guiding us through difficult and trying moments and to reach this far. We give honor and glory to God, Almighty God, for the successes the university has registered over time. Honorable Minister, we stand proud and happy today to appreciate the tremendous efforts of our graduates, members of staff, and parents and guardians who all have played very important roles to ensure that the graduates successfully completed their academic programs. We are here to send the graduates on their way to the next steps in their personal life, as well as contribution to the national development with the blessings and good wishes of God's abundant blessings. I congratulate you all for successfully completing your studies. Honorable Minister, I am very proud to highlight that our graduates are very exceptional and possess excellent qualities such as dedication, discipline, punctuality, knowledge, skill, and loyalty. It is worth mentioning that throughout the years, our students have earned a positive reputation amongst employers, and they can be trusted and are dependable. Honorable Minister, we have great hope and trust that the government will absorb most of our graduates as they possess essential qualities and skills necessary for the realization of Malawi Agenda 2063. Honorable Minister, we also believe that your ministry will absorb the teachers who have acquired degrees and diplomas in education, science, and arts from our university. Honorable Minister, since the establishment of the university in Malawi in 2011, the university has grown from strength to strength. The university has expanded from a single campus in Mangochi to Lilongwe and Blantyre. The university also entered into partnership with DMI, St. Eugene University, to offer postgraduate programs in computer science, social work, education, commerce, and business and administration. I'm pleased to inform you that the first cohort under this partnership will be graduating in November this year. Honorable Minister, the university is committed to adherence to the minimum standards set by the National Council for Higher Education. As a university, we shall always endeavor to ensure that all the programs offered by the university are registered and accredited by the National Council for Higher Education. Therefore, the university believes in the spirit of continuous improvement at all levels. In time, in line with the government policy of ensuring inclusive education, I am pleased to inform you, Honorable Minister, that the university is offering a wide range of scholarships for the underprivileged members of our society, ranging from 25% to 100%. These scholarships are enabling vulnerable and deserving Malawians to pursue tertiary education and realize their career dreams. Honorable Minister, the university is offering scholarships to deserving civil servants, as already mentioned by the other speakers. Honorable Ministers, I would like to thank and acknowledge the support and relationship the university always enjoys with the church bodies. We are very grateful to the Episcopal Conference of Malawi for the valuable support and advice which continue to shape the growth and development of the university. Honorable Minister, to our graduates, let me congratulate you all once again for your great achievement today. This is not the end, but is the beginning of a new journey that will make you to be one of the noble and distinguished citizens of this great nation. Therefore, go out there and make a positive contribution for the betterment of humanity. You have the knowledge and the power to make this world a better place for all of us. This is the great power that the university education has given you. As you graduate now, you have the opportunity to do your part to help create a better future for your families, a better future for your communities, and a better future for our country, Malawi. You have to prepare yourself to solve emerging challenges through hard work, continuous learning, and spirit of fighting, which will make you relevant to the new world order. Currently, our country faces many challenges, and I guarantee you that young minds have to break away these barriers for developing the great nation, Malawi. Solve the evils the country is experiencing, and avoid social evils such as corruption and fraud. Resist negativity, thinking. Avoid creating fake news. Be close to those you share the similar values. Be united. Take initiatives. I call on all of you to stay in touch with your prestigious university and be part of the DMI alumni group and history. Honorable Minister, in conclusion, let me sincerely thank you, your Honorable Minister, and your entourage from the Ministry of Education for being part of this memorable occasion. With great pleasure, I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks and appreciation to all the members of the university for working very hard to make this graduation a success. May the Almighty God bless you all and bless our esteemed university. Thank you. May I now call upon our Honorable Minister, our guest of honor, to give us speech.
The Director of Quality Assurance Services in the Ministry of Education, Dr. Gordon Silimba, the Chief Higher Education Officer, Mrs. Eileen Rambiki, and all Ministry of Education and other senior government officials present here, the Right Reverend Montfort Sitima, Bishop of Mangochi Diocese and Pro-Chancellor of DMI University, His Grace, Most Reverend George Desmond Tambala, the Archbishop of Lilongwe and Lilongwe and President of ECM, Dr. Thompson Anaf, the President of the DMI University Council, the Vice Chancellor of DMI University, Dr. Jerrin Leno, and all members of the Senior Management and Senate of DMI University, Dr. Ambumulile Piri, CEO and Chair, the Very Reverend Davy Mambo George, the Vicar General of Diocese of Mangochi, Reverend Father Chaima, Secretary General of ECM, Senior Academic and Administrative Staff, distinguished guests, parents and guardians, the graduating students, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. It is a good morning. It's a good day that the Lord has made for all of us. And I know you are tired maybe of listening to the speeches. But I have one more to deliver before you receive your awards. So bear with us. It is a great honor for me to join you this morning on this auspicious occasion where we are witnessing and celebrating the awards of diplomas and degrees to our hardworking graduates by the Daughters of Mary Immaculate DMI St. John's the Baptist University, popularly and fondly known as DMI University. Mr. Pro-Chancellor, sir, ladies and gentlemen, at the outset, let me mention that from a human capital development perspective, this day is very important because as a nation, we have created a new capital for national development. Why am I saying so? As a ministry, we recognize the graduation today of 1,002 highly educated and trained professionals who will use their education and training not only for their own advancement, but for the development of our country. I'm particularly happy to note that out of this number graduating today, a total of 254 of graduates are teachers. You're all important, but the teachers who have upgraded themselves to acquire degrees and diplomas, well done to you all. Many of us here today are aware of Malawi's blueprint for development, the Malawi 2063, which envisions an inclusively wealthy and self-reliant nation that is industrialized to upper middle income status by the year 2063. A core enabler of that vision is human capital development. Underpinning the work of developing human capital is the plain reality that the drive of any country's economy is in its people, as they are the ones that design programs, implement strategies, and create innovations. Human capital is the conductor of an orchestra, directing how other resources are put into productive use to attain desired outcomes. As such, before we can create a new kind of country through the Malawi 2063 agenda, we must create a new kind of citizen, one capable of desiring, envisioning, and building a future that is better than the past. Mr. Pro-Chancellor, ladies and gentlemen, human capital development may take many forms, but among them is the critical need to have a highly educated workforce that includes those trained to diploma, bachelor, master's, and doctoral levels. However, access to higher education remains very low, with less than 3% of young adults enrolling in higher education, compared to a sub-Saharan average of 9% and a global average of 38%. For this reason, in line with the vision of the education sector as enshrined in the Malawi 2063 and the first implementation plan, also known as MIP1, under human capital development pillar, as well as the aspirations and thematic objectives of the NESIP 2020-2030, the higher education subsector seeks to increase equitable access to education through implementation of a number of strategies, prioritized interventions, and actions. Mr. Pro-Chancellor, ladies and gentlemen, at this juncture, allow me to applaud the efforts of the Roman Catholic Church in complementing government efforts in offering education services at various levels in Malawi and indeed globally. It is therefore indisputable that since its official opening in 2011, DMI University has over the years produced thousands of graduates who are serving the nation in different positions and fields in both public and private sector. I thank you for this noble cause, and may the Almighty God bless you abundantly so that you extend your services to other parts of the country. I'm aware that you are already constructing a campus in Lilongwe. This is a commendable achievement for which I would like to congratulate you, Pro Vice Chancellor, Council Chairperson, and all councillors. Ladies and gentlemen, this morning I'm also particularly delighted to learn about the contributions Daughters of Mary Immaculate and Missionaries of Mary Immaculate, MMI, are making towards the development and evolution of higher education in Malawi. Of particular mention is the provision of scholarships to disadvantaged and less privileged students in Malawi. Pro-Chancellor, the provision of loans and scholarships to needy, venerable, and deserving students in both public and private universities remains one of the key strategies that my ministry will endeavor to implement and support to ensure equitable access to higher education. Hence, I extend my profound gratitude to DMI and Missionaries of Mary Immaculate for the scholarships being offered to the less privileged students so that they access higher education. Government alone, through the Higher Education Student Loans and Grants Board, cannot meet the growing demands from the needy and vulnerable students to access higher education. Mr. Pro-Chancellor, thank you very much for the tremendous support that you are giving towards the development of DMI University and our country, Malawi. While we appreciate the good work and contributions by private higher education institutions like DMI University in complementing government efforts in increasing access to higher education to its citizenry, I should point out that government is also very keen to ensure that the higher education being offered to people of Malawi is of high quality. We should not subject our people to substandard education. No, that is suicidal. In fact, it is the wish and vision of His Excellency Dr. Lazarus Makathe Chakwera that we provide the best services to the children of Malawi. We must always remember that we are in a globally competitive world in which we should strive to make sure that our education meets international standards so that our graduates are recognized world over. After all, we are now living and working in a truly global village where what we do is no longer confined to localities defined by borders. With that in mind, we should know that establishment of private institutions offering higher education is not merely a solution to the common shortage of admission space into the public universities, nor is it merely a business to earn a living from, but the production of human resources who can contribute effectively to national development commitments such as the Malawi 2063 agenda, as well as regional and international commitments like the African Union Agenda 23, the Africa We Want, and the Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs. Mr. Chairman of the Council, be assured that my ministry, through the National Council for Education, NCHE, will always provide quality checks in all your endeavors so as to ensure that the products, in this case, the graduates, are of international standards. Mr. Pro-Chancellor, ladies and gentlemen, now I find it appropriate to cover three elements in the remainder of my speech. First, I wish to explore what we mean by a university education. Second, I want to examine if we are succeeding in delivering the type of education that we need in today's ever-changing world. And thirdly, I wish to challenge today's graduates to make the most of their education and training and to apply it as they enter the next phase of their personal journey and our collective national journey as a country. Pro-Chancellor, ladies and gentlemen, Cardinal Henry Newman, way back in the 19th century, produced a collection of two books that covered the idea of a university. He stated, "A university is a place where inquiry is pushed forward, discoveries verified and perfected, and error exposed by the collision of mind with mind and knowledge with knowledge. In short, a university should be a place open to any ideas, a place where interdisciplinary discussion should be encouraged, along with specific technical knowledge associated with a given subject area. There should be an emphasis on the power and application of thought, analysis, and research to identify truths as knowledge and how best to apply that knowledge." In addition, the founding father of the United Republic of Tanzania, Mwalimu Julius Nyerere, as far back as 1968, while advocating for the change in education curriculum in Africa, said, and I quote, "The education provided must encourage the development in each citizen of three things: an inquiring mind, ability to learn from what others do and reject or adapt to it, his own needs, and a basic confidence in his own position as a free and equal member of the society who values others and is valued by them for what he does and not for what he obtains. End of quote. Pro Vice Chancellor, ladies and gentlemen, reflecting on these great words from Mwalimu Julius Nyerere, the ministry calls upon all public and private higher education institutions, including DMI University, to support the implementation of the aspirations of the Malawi 2063 and thematic objectives of the NESCIP 2020 to 2030 by aligning your programs to the required market relevant skills and putting in place strategies that will contribute to the production of human resources required to see Malawi become an upper middle income country before 2063, as well as contribute effectively to regional and international commitments. I therefore challenge our 1,002 graduates before us this morning to look ahead to the problems of tomorrow and make yourselves relevant by finding solutions to them ahead of time. By doing so, you will demonstrate to the world that the focus of higher education is not only the acquisition of knowledge, it is the development of analytical and problem-solving skills which allow someone to deal with the problems that she or he will encounter tomorrow. What a wealth of talent we see here before us. I congratulate you, the University Pro Chancellor, the Council Chairperson, academics, administrators, and support staff, and not forgetting students themselves and their families and friends, including boyfriends and girlfriends. Including the boyfriends and girlfriends who have supported them towards this wonderful achievement. Pro Chancellor, ladies and gentlemen, we need all these graduates with their expertise in different disciplines to succeed in whatever work they do upon leaving the university. As a country, we need to ensure that we improve in our graduate level training in terms of type of expertise in the right quantities, cognizant of new advances in the knowledge economy that we are operating in. In particular, we need to ensure that we expand our research degree programs so that we build expertise for innovation and accompanying enterprise and business development if we are to be competitive at the regional and global marketplace. Our dear graduates now, I now wish to address you. As those that have spoken before me, a graduation ceremony is also often called a commencement ceremony because it marks the beginning and not the end of a new phase in your lives. I encourage you to continue to engage in lifelong learning as you develop your careers and to be open and flexible to change as you move along your career path. Find your purpose and take on your role in shaping the new world, become creators of the future. For your success after this graduation, I advise you to grab opportunities that come your way with integrity, respect for others at all levels, and impeccable work ethics. Hard work, nothing comes easy. And above all, be of good character. Be of good character. Here I'm reminded of the wise words by Dr. Hastings Kamuzu Banda, the first and founding father the first and founding father, the president of this nation, way back in 1966, who said, and I quote again, "Money does not make a gentleman. Money does not make a lady. It is character that makes a gentleman and a lady. Remember this." End of quote. I wish you every success in your endeavors. Education plus character will take you very far. Pro-Chancellor, ladies and gentlemen, let me conclude by once again thanking parents, guardians, spouses, family members, friends, and benefactors who have made it possible for our graduates to make it on this remarkable journey through their tremendous support. Let me also thank the lecturers and university staff for their tutoring, mentoring, and support. With these remarks, I once again congratulate our dear graduates. Let's celebrate their achievement. I thank you all for your kind attention. May God bless you. May God bless Mother Malawi. Thank you so much.
Let the candidates be now presented.
May I now invite the registrar to present the candidates before the Pro-Chancellor.
I present unto you the graduates who have been certified by duly appointed examiners to be qualified to receive the diplomas, degrees in arts, science, education and engineering from DMI St. John the Baptist University. Names of candidates who have fulfilled the requirement for the award of degrees in April 2023. Bachelor of Engineering in Computer Science. Yanko E.F. Chimpesa. Ufulu Chiona. Deborah Kaunda. Gomezan Gumbo. Hese Peregamoyo, Luce Kajako, Kulima Madariso, Fraser C. Malola, Ashington Masi, Gabriel Mpango, Sanfoni Ngala Mira, Oliver Banda, Nzeruza Talafaro, Chikondi Kazembe, Moto Robert Chifundo, Alan Shumba, Michael Mango, Daniel Mhango, Bachelor of Engineering in Computer Science, Chisiano Alex, Chaus Orama, Philippi Kalumba, Tunzi Lunta, Mwamgunda Gracious, Mwangombola Calling Zef, Yongopola Mwai Clara, Chikondi Piri, Chilingo Jisomo, Chongwe Mwawanangwa, Kasenye Yohane, Makidu Sharif, Major Loveness. Bachelor of Science in Computer Science from Mangoch Campus. Alexi Ntolomwendo, Alinafe Mire Manyamba, Benjamin Matiti, Blessings Fatch, Boros Macheka, Cynthia Majawa, Givmo Baulen, Innocent Chikoya, Innocent Kapalamula, King Mhango, Limbikani Mangaude, Milton Sikero, Mwai Makwamba Piri, O'Brien Suwande, Peter Shinoko, Peterson Mayuni, Precious Maseko, Victor Kamlomo, Gama Mwamvana James, Yamikani Likongwe, Evans Piri, Gerard Ndovi, Dariso Sauli, Ernest Sebastian, Fenji Malaviwa, Goodwin Kulumula. Bachelor of Science in Computer Science from Lilongwe Campus. Benjamin Lilema, Timothy Gift Sankulani, Ian Kaufulu, Leticia Kalukusha, Omako Tukula, Pempero Hapaji, Priska Chavunga, Vitumbiko Mshali, Zanif Chipoya, Anne Banda, Benjamin Zimtambira, Joseph Sichinga, Langford Chirwa, Mautende Simwaka, Nelson Chitemwa Mwafuliwa, Rashidi Ngongondo, Tadala Sihunga, Elizabeth Tukula, Joseph Isaac Mundoli, Luce Nkosi, Mabucha Nyirenda, Moise Chirusha, Towela C. Sisha, Alan Yamikani Kambilonje, Bernard Henry Banda, Mikundi Joseph Atuperi Kamwana.
Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Lilongwe Campus. Oble Muntari, Duncan Kajeli, Fred Nyirenda, Ian Kandawiri, Joanne Chongwe, Luano Magomba, Tom Pahua, Bernard Gadama, Daniel Lemson, Gertrude Murray, Wisdom Chingodi Kasauka. Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Brantyre Campus. Alinafe Samson Kuzumba, Cuthbert Ngulue, Lugi Alawe Asima. Bachelor of Science in Computer Science in Hardware and Networking from Mangoch Campus. Benson Muntari, Edward Malua, Flores Alinafe Tamba, Grant Kadiwa, Henderson Chuela, Imran Saad Dinara, Israel Chilwa, Laston Movilikana, Ngina Kamuloni, Steve Kadaonenji, Stewart Salanjila, Yamigani Nenula, Togozan Derrick, Ephraim Tembo, Kenneth Manyenje. Bachelor of Commerce in Accounting and Finance, Mangoch Campus. Aisha Wanja, Alinafe Lucy Dafa Kankande, Alinafe Martha Mbaya, Amolo Banda, Anek Joanna Kapunda, Athena Gama, Shigumbuto Msisha, Chris Gonzelu, Clement Mashepa, Chris Pinchingola, David Chikandila, Flawless Precious Luazi, Florida Mele Gundani, Francis Chwembu, Frank Mhone, George Chris Kajumo, Gloria Jamike Msopela, Hastings Pili, Isabel Sangwani Nkata, Kevin Majawa, Kings Chizimba, Matthews Chilinda, Memole Mebo Kowela, Naomi Muhea, Owen Francis Bulawayo, Patricia Sophie Banda, Paul Kantiti, Pempo Chigawa, Precious Thomas, Prince Chibonga, Please Kamele Liwewe, Priscilla Josephine Kalilombe, Queen Angela Mpande, Lecho Msoya, Tandi Lovewell Kalanji, Tinashe Mangwilo, Tumpale Mkondia, Vinjelu Ngemezulu, Alachi Chimombo, Ndazua na Msoya, Jonathan Samayaniade, Faith Edwin Amani, Temwa Chigowani, Kumbukani Queen Gondwe, John Hua, Gray Banda. Bachelor of Commerce in Accounting and Finance, Lilongwe Campus. Alinafe Kalulanga, Adre Kapito, Augustine Kapinga, Doni Mwenenchanya, Hastings Nkata, Hastings Chazamakono, Naomi Nasfa Salipako, Sibongile Kalipi, Stelia Biwi, Stephen Hope Kalimwamba, Twaha Lamba, Vanessa Kalamula, Weston Kumilonde, Agnes Tokozani Lingamawa, Paul Alexander Maguire, Caroline Chimpeni, Elizabeth Osino Kuziona, Ezra Kawaya, Pamela Kadamanja, Simeon Dan Katuluza, Tamandan Gizan Sabiti, Dixon Kondwan Gama, Suez Gwede Bande, Patrick Alex Soko, Praise Nguila, Bachelor of Commerce in Accounting and Finance, Lilongwe Campus, Agnes Kalawe, Cecilia Gobede, Macrine Mwenda, Taonga Nkoma, Tandwe Tunta, Gertrude Alinafe Koloko, Axon Muntari, Doreen Mlambe, Henry Junior Gama, Memoli Ntolongo, Muzondi wa Moffat, Vitumbiko Mbetewa, Maya Mikombayo, Gertrude Lehema Ngae, Richard Smwaka, Bachelor of Commerce in Accounting and Finance, Brandeis Campus, Message So Much Ponden, Stephen Pili. Bachelor of Business Administration, Mangoch Campus, Blight Gama, Chikondi Hara, Crispin Samanja, Sifia Valencia Kefas, Faith Kawilima, Faith Shalom Kawinga, Felista Mazalo, Gene Story Masamba, Laika Umari, Mike Luben Chantaya, Martha Kananji, Miriam Chimweme Kazakumanja, Patso Smenti, Natasha Mkolese, Oliveta Horines Katsokwe, Samuel Zolowera, Shakira Soko, Spiwe Silika, Sylvia Desire Lice, Thompson Alex Banda, Victoria Ganje Mhango, William Nilongo Chiala, Wilson Magaleta, Queen Walota, Bachelor of Business Administration, Lilongwe Campus, Blessings Makanema, Hanok Mateshe, Patronera Lilaye, Vitumbiko Lupai, Akuzike Makangala, Oble Banda, Boniface Kamiza, Daniel Banda, Fatima Bwanari, Foster Ngozo, Fumu Chipoka, Grace Ngwila, Kevin Chunga, Lisa Tamanda Kaitano, Natasha Banda, Rashid Abubakar, Rejoice Manjuli, Victoria Michongwe, Vincent Slade, Esther Nkosi, Mwai Chembezi, Edwin Malunga, Dumisan Banda, Oble Kalilombe. Bachelor of Business Administration, Mangoch Campus, Farid Musa, Filaluanda Nkata, Ruth Ngona. Bachelor of Business Administration, Lilongwe Campus, Beatrice Madengu, Charlie Magaleta, Christina Mavis Maida, Eddings Chima, Esther Mshari, Felix Mduka, John Piri, Magreen Ndalila Kazamira, Masuzo Kafoleka Mhone, Martha Kauye, Dadala Tiffany Nkonga, Darlington Kuonela, Patrick Jameson Saluti, Cecilia Kabichi, Charles Admire Kadango, Clement Kajingwe, Dorothy Njovu, Esnad Zunde, Fane Mwarwanda, Gertrude Lunda Kuzeni, Jeffrey Makaka, Mabo Louisa Mhango, Patricia Teu, Paul Dawisi, Peter Lipoche, Queenie Ngulule, Labega Piri, Victoria Nkandawire, Irene Godwe Kalenga Mariro, Bachelor of Business Administration, Brantyre Campus, Cuthbert Kondwan Chiwaya, Tadala Chimarizeni, Bachelor of Business Administration in Finance Management, Andrew Nyalugwe, Benson Blessings Malua, Blessings Kamanga, Brian Chilwa, Caroline Noel Kariba, Charles Mpoya Jr., Fiat Chimwemwe Hassan, Clifford Kwezalamba, Kosas Temwanan Banda, David Nkonjera, Dumisan Francis Hara, Darian Arthur Jinguo, Jeremiah Zimba, Mpatso Menduro, Kenan Nguluwe, Rinda Juliana Moyo, Madalisa Andrew Nseteka, Miriam Piri, Petrina Kaipa, Bililan Edwin Mulenga, Princess Chisomo Chizimba, Rachel Demister Zangaya, Laf Ngwira, Lodne Nkonde, Loslyn Collins Masina, Sonia Piri, Simon Kumwenda, Tendai Tadala Chilombo, Tinashe Banda, Trust Osman, Wanangwa Mutari, Wison Manyungwa, Fortune Benjamin Gondwe, Walter Williams, Milka Tausi, Atupere Henjewere, Lone Gray Mlanga, Maureen C. Masinga, Bachelor of Business Administration in Finance Management, Lilongwe Campus, Abel Kaunga, Arnold Muyaya, Atusai Jintonya, Betty Gondwe, Crispin Gondwe, Emirates Kero, Endless Chinkono, Esther Bota, Pauline Tembo, Praise Gauti, Tamanda Banda, Wilson Musa, Yankonewa, Agatha Chavwaluka, Akuzile Chamba, Amira Khan, Kevin Chipungwe, Wanangwa Halawa, Bachelor of Business Administration in Finance Management, Mangoch Campus, Blenda Johnny, Patruma Onions, Stuart Jamu, Christopher Masanjara, Damascus Daka, Frederick Bandawe, Lolis Lobin Njovuyarema, Irusias Perani, Owen Musisha, Taonga Yatin, Tiamige Nkwapatwira, Tuarenge Njuga, William Kasim. Bachelor of Business Administration, International Business Management, Dennis Loy Masoka, Ongani Jerry. Bachelor of Business Administration in Advertising and Marketing, Mangoji Campus. Asante Esther Teremuka, Frank Chakanga, Grace Tambulasi, Janet Favor Kumwenda, Jesse Natasha Longwe, Joseph Nkonongo, Sunganani Nkandawire, Emmanuel Kafodeka, Judith Matea, Mavis Majanga, Nick Mumba, Patricia Kaurere, Ruth Tengani, Shaloni Lingalitu, Tadwanashe Sifia Mware, Titogoze Changwera, Vanessa Aisha Zude, Victor Antoniwa, Oble Bweke Chineme. Bachelor of Business Administration, Banking and Insurance, Mangoji Campus, Alexander Jembereko, Beatrice Mweniwao, Emmanuel Gawa, Frank Mwambene, Grace Salome Sware, Gloria Hirari Mlanga, Mwawi Majinjiri, Ovirera Mbariti, Precious Yanko Chikopa, Yamika Nisafari, Upili Letitia Banda. Bachelor of Social Work. Bachelor of Social Work, Mangoji Campus, Abigail Chaura, Angela Njara, Asante Kwirasi, Aikapon Robert Chimwembe, Aiche Tambalika, Blessings Nirenda, Caroline Chima, Catherine Chikopa, Chimwembe Chamveka, Chisomo Kumbani, Chris Ulanga, Maputurira, Collins Kafa Utamba, Constance Chikampana, Doris Nsewa, Edna Piri, Elizabeth Chindenga, Emmanuel Mvura, Enes Jarisi, Yurita Chari, Fatima Piri, Glory Mtari, Grace Chavura, Grace Ndio, Isaac Manase, James Saka, John Vutani, Rorin Ngalande, Rorin Piri, Linda Pendame, Linda Makunganya, Luano Mwenerupembe, Lumbani Chirwa, Maureen Kapapa, Daniel Chombo, Meddington Kimbwala, Medrin Mutari, Messi Lusungu Piri, Mika Mangeni, Mpatso Tembo, Nena Nizuze, Noahela Kalepa, Panashe Kangawa, Pempero Zanga, Priska Chaza, Priscilla Maguire, Resho Moyo, Resho Nkata, Roda Kangombe, Robert Bema, Roger Sembereka, Shira Manda, Sosten Mlongoti, Tadara Zulu, Tapi Wanyasuru, Tendai Kazembe, Tandi Kapachika, Togozani Mataya, Togozani Pashane, Veronica Dayton, Victor Namatika, Vincent Gowe, Yanko Chikosa, Beatrice Chiwale, Chifundo Chiboa, Deborah Kajombo, Grace Kasapira, Agnes Nawanga, Alisa Kamlangela, Angela Mseu, Veti Kapeta, Benadete Malekeza, Blessings Kaliwo, Chimwemwe Esetombosi, Kadija Chimwemwe Mkuu, Damazio Matambo, Daniel Sekani, Emily Stas Chimombo, Naomi Chiuja, Robert Sifa, Vincent Katiki, Faxon Roy Pereni, Martin Kajao. Bachelor of Social Work, Lilongwe Campus. Amanda Nkata, Bernard Muyawa, Bridget Mamunda, Karine Kasito, Cecilia Malua, Chisomo Matemba, Elobe Mvula, Faith Mlomba, Felix Chinoko,
Fiavupe Chasarira, Helen Mumba, James Kanchewa, King Sikayandula, Leticia Chadwala, Lorraine Pahua, Malaika Tindwa, Martha Jove, Matthew Nindi, Megan Langwe, Mike Msewa, Milimo Nganjo, Mwenecho Chirwa, Naomi Chidumura, Onesa Chigwenyu, Precious Chindenga, Sharon Chiwayura, Susan Chiwaura, Tony Mpepo, Vitumbiko Ruhanga, Wezi Ruhanga, Zenani Mweso, Chisoma Mazeze, Eliza Mzumara, Grace Chavura, Juliet Mwenivanda, Olive Kuyeri, Patrick Kabichi, Pempo Kachusa, Temwa Lungu, Violet Gongoro, Zembere Maitina, Irad Niwakubwao, Mona Lisa Chavura, Pacharo Piri, Mwai Mbegeani, Grant Njenga. Bacho Social Work, Mangoji Campus, Jimmy Kasipa, David Joseph Goro, Grace Kaupa, Joanne Chuanda, Omega Ntaya, Overton Nzima, Ruth Chavura, William Changalala, Wongani Nyirongo, Francis Chintenga, Matthews Hauya. Bacho Social Work, Mangoji Campus, Agnes Kaunjika, Arthur Felix Ndaona, Edwin Polela, Francis Kamwendo Futu, Paul Livson Sosono, Laston Chikopa. Bacho Social Work, Lilongwe Campus, Ainafe Kaliza, Joanita Chalambira, Kate Nkwimba, Goodson Mazeri, Grant Bero, James Chikonde Wilson, Joseph Daliso Mantaru, Rutengano Kachari, Miriam Chiumia, Ruben Christopher Chati, Sungen Mapemba, Shaib Akim. Bachelor of Social Work in Community Development, Mangoji Campus, Bubile Jere, Angelina Mpande, Chikurupiriro Mweupe, Bright Kulemeka, Tikambechi Kamanga, Ainafe Piri, Jane Kamanga, Livness Kasawara, Harris Guy Nantoka, Togozani Amadu, Stanley Bakari. Bachelor of Social Work in Community Development, Lilongwe Campus, Beatrice Banda, Benedetta Gondwe, Chireso Gausi, Esther Banda, Feva Mtambo, Chimwemwe Sinde, Roshina Lawe, Kumbukani Kubwalo, Macmillan Konjera, Mess Kalanzi, Biran Magaba, Tandiwe Muhango, Ruthi Banda, Jennifer Mponda, Boyd Mgabadere, Chikondi Chida, Chimwemwe Kumalambo, Matthews Nyirenda, Timothy Chima, Wongani Mpande, Ezekias Kwese, Pempo Malata, Lexa Kalirombe. Bachelor Social Work in Project Management, Monitoring and Evaluation, Mangoji Campus. Angela Wezi Kamanga, Chikondi Nkoma, Chinsisi Mandota, Emmanuel Nkwazi, NST Jarifu, Eunice Njonga, Frida Pambala, Hanafe Mlumbe, Hope Makanjira, Ivan Njati, Isaac Kasambara, Jane Katunga, James Kazembe, Jess Chidote, Joyce Banda, Joshua Kumwembe, Neshema Malunga, Norbert Ndovi, Ngawaira Chirombo, Paul Mkandawire, Sandra Mbewe, Rebecca Hassan, Rogers Banda, Samson Kapalamura, William Chankaza, Wiseman Madise, Uriah Makwinja. Bachelor Social Work in Project Management, Monitoring and Evaluation, Lilongwe Campus. Chimwemwe Chafera, Chimwemwe Mandala, Divine Love Chidote, Fishani Gumbo, Godwin Matthews, Grace Mankusu, Helen Manyozo, Joshua Panga, Kenneth Chamango, Dave Kaminga, Catherine Maiden, Kumbukani Mtari, Martin Mtema, Prince Katundu, Tapiwa Mumba, Taonga Hua, Vanessa Kumikundi, Yamikani Chundiza, Audrey Murphy, Gifty Vincent Kalozera, Kelvin Kaponda, Lisa Muntari, Mary Mkandawire, Odala Chasalira, Tuonge Muntari, Tiamike Gwengwe, Doreen Mbewe, Rushani Chirwa, Kelvin Katamura, Jeanette Matenje, Tandiwe Ngona. Batch of social work in project management, monitoring and evaluation, Mango Campus, Annie Alofeo, Jean Chemitare, Raphael Matenje, Sharon Mengezi, Hazel Machande, Peter Manda. Batch of social work in project management, monitoring and evaluation, Blanta Campus, Anastasia Kumalo, Doreen Pipira, Florence Meki Chimalizen Chirenje, Harvey Harrington Chimariro, Hope Benon Mafurirwa, Stephen Maseko. Bachelor of Arts in Education with English and History, Mangoch Campus, Afela Memory Matipa, Bright Mtambo, Cecilia Nundwe, Dustin Noel Luna, Edwin Mskuma, Elva Spiri, Emmanuel Gideon Nkoma, Eunice Piringo, Fatuma Paiva, Margaret Maluwa, Mpato Namatawa Makumura, and Sylvia Ndalama.
Bachelor of Arts in Education with English and Geography, Lilongwe Campus. Annie Shawa, Charity Pembo Garafa, Hadija Amadu, Kumbukani Chinula, Londani Tembo, Lucy Ndala, Madalitso Banda, Madison Soniziwakole Piri, Priska Chipala, Rosemary Nkosi, Samson Kolongo, Sister Gertrude Chitanje, Yamikani Kambewa Majia, Susan Kalonga. Bachelor of Arts in Education with English and Geography, Lilongwe Campus. Alice Nsinkonda, Beza Dawson, Caroline Masanjara, Cecilia Chirambo, Chifuniro Kamata, Chikondi Bemba, Kretas Nkata, Evelyn Venesi, Florence Damaripeta, Konwani Tindwa, Linda Kagwa, Linda Piri, Laiwin Muyawa, Odeta Chikondi, Rita Yesaya, Stella Mtande, Steve Chirwa, Tinali Sewano, Trinda Sausa, Trinity Chingani, William Chongwe, Jonas Mahata. Bachelor of Arts in Education with English and Geography, Lilongwe Campus. Dickens Samuel, Florence Ntambarika, Gloria Kazembe, Glory Tiwonge Mare, Kenson Simbeye, Kurad Dingane Ntetwa, Shina Ndaona Anaganire, Talilo Makarira. Bachelor of Science in Education with Mathematics and Physics, Lilongwe Campus. Aaron Njovu, Charles Blazion Tema, Frederick Nebat Kasarika, Isaac Akleo Mchao, Joseph Barion, Masauko Mandolo Kumwenda, Masuzo T. Banda, Stephen Kaja Banda, Ruth Katundu. Diploma in Arts Education with English and History, Mangochi Campus. Doreen Tawata Siwande. Diploma in Arts Education with English and Geography, Mangochi Campus. Rose M. Masamba. Diploma in Arts Education with English and Geography, Lilongwe Campus. Alexander Nshakulima, Angela Ntolo, Annette Kabalamula, Howard Nzumara, Besta Amos Kamhinga, Charity Kanyama, Charity Ngemezulu, Chifundo Liwawa, Christopher Chinjeza, Christopher Rivila, Dailes Chisi, Deborah Makanjira, Desire Chazia, Diana Gama, Doris Soko, Emmanuel Seule, Florence Piri, Fane Gondwe, George Ngoma, Georgina Bakari, Gift Ntonga, Grace Marweni, Jane Francis Namaganda, Janet Kafankare, Jonathan Chiwaula, Joseph Jabu, Joy Mali, Judith Chowe, Justice Nyama, Kevin Kaonga, Kevin Kombe, Kumbirani Laston, Lades Kumbweza, Levison Alec Ntepa, Luani Virginia Gondwe, Martina Chihaule, Mary Chilemba, Maureen Chasoa, Mercy Chaula, Miriam Joshua, Miriam Sichinga, Martha Mwale, Morton Manjawira, Nelly Zumazuma, Pauline Nambala, Priska Nyilongo, Priscilla Juma, Sanford Madison, Stanley Mwenda, Sula Victoria Chunda, Tema Moyo, Thomas Dean Sisha, Thomas Karimbira, Tione Mbeya, Tisunge Matiki, Violet Tepani, Wes Chisenga, White Haji, Yamikani Chigwenembe, Chimwemwe KP, Justice B. Nyirenda. Diploma in Arts Education with English and Geography, Lilongwe Campus. Aaron J. Mike, Agnes Siwale, Aaron Mposa, Andrew Malonda, Adanazio Chitenjere, Beatrice Nazombe, Betha Kanyinji, Bridget Bandawe, Bridget Mandira, Bridget Tembo, Bridget Gondwe, Cecilia Ntawaila, Chikondi Chimwenje, Chipiriro Kampani, Krise Kalimbuka, Clement Jimu, Konas E. Kondowe, Daniel Mpotola, Demobli Mwenda, Doreen Ngaiyaye, Egrida Ngoleka, Elizabeth Mhango, Elizabeth Ngalauka, Emily Banda, Emma P. Jailosi, Esnat Nkandawire, Esther Nkinga, Esther Musukwa Malata, Ethel Dean Kundika, Eve Juta, Evelyn Java Njaya, Evelyn Nguwa, Faith Konje, Felistas Sikanawawe, Florida Zinzie, Francisca Mafurirwa, Gertrude K. Banda, Gloria Nyimba, Hamida Nkwanda, Harris Manda, Innocent Lefani, Irene Mwale, Ivy Machira, James Nkula, Joshua Kavala, Judith Nkandawiri, Juliana Kondwani, Juliana Mangoche, Juliet Ntsundamo, Judith Akundi, Julius Kamliranga, Katniss Ngulu, Kondwani Chizala, Lea P, Lines Sabuneti, Linli Tembo, Lizzy Soko, Loveness Chimariro, Loveness Piri, Lines Nsachi, Lighton Nyirenda, Madaliso Chilemba, Makulata Chasalira, Marieta Chikoti, Matrida Nkandawire, Mefa Miawa, Memory Moyo, Monica Ngoma, Moses Juma, Muuso Nkandwe, Nelson Sinkala, Noel Mpongo Banda, Nora Msalawata, Patricia Nsomba, Patuma Banda, Paul Maxon Thomas, Peter Alani Gangawako, Priscilla Mangwalala, Rebecca Nsekondiana, Regina Kainga, Robina Ngoma, Ruth Kachilele, Salome Nkaramba, Slivia Saweta, Spiwe Luwe, Susana Vivaida Lakion, Sylvester Mwale, Severiano Soko, Taonga Luwe, Tandi Manda, Tokozani Chisale, Tokozire Kondowe, Tiwonge Zimba, Tiwonge Ngamba, Tusalifye Nyondo, Victoria Lukele, Webster Muntali, Watson Kondowe, Wezi Chama, Wezi Mhongo, Winnie Kokonongwa, Jonathan Mapulanga, Masuzo Nyirenda, Margaret Violet Konje. Diploma in Arts Education with English and Geography, Lilongwe Campus. Alam Nyasulu, Amai Tontola, Besta Nsishka, Betty Manda, Bridget Nkandawire, Charles Simbeye, Daphles Ziambo, Desire Chipeta, Elise Kabachika, Elizabeth Gondwe, Elizabeth Mbewe, Elizabeth Nyirenda, Emireti Gwalamba, Gertrude Kilembe, Gift Konje, Grace Mwamande, Grace Ngoma, Halima Jafari, Hannah Chikadza, Helen Kamanga, Helen Mfune, Isaac Muowo, Kondwani Kumenda, Lefson Sylvester Gift, Luciano Naweta, Lusuwilo Nsuka Nazitwere, Maxon Kulema, Medi Gondwe, Memory Nyirenda, Paul Abad Nyasuru, Rema Adams, Ronas Ikwanga, Selina Kaniki, Stella Kamparilo, Susan Siasia, Taona Muntari, Tapiwa G. Banda, Temwanani Ngwenya, Tokozile Manzi, Titus Kadaola, William Chiweyo, Zione Jere, and Zione Kapare. Diploma in Science Education with Mathematics and Biology, Mangochi Campus. Annie Malinga, Brian Mhone Mkonjera, Collins Chifundo Duncan, Dinares Kamwela, Enoch Kalembela, Gertrude K. Matewere, Isaac Brown Piri, Kwima Kavuta, Kizito Mpumulo, Queen Njara, Rejoice Sakala, Simon Makwinja, Tabitha Masamba. Diploma in Science Education with Mathematics Biology, Lilongwe Campus. Chawanangwa Chirwa, Dixon Maseko, Freedom Chilongo, Gibson Chiwaya, Grace Champitira, Joseph Mwanza, Konwani Kabaube, Mishek Gama, Moses Msukwa, Neris Kirembe, Nelson Gumanyiwa, Rombex Shawa, Ronald Wooton, Ruth Mleya, Wadinga Mbale, Watson Manginde, Tokozani Chiweche, and Kinex Matanje. Diploma in Science Education with Mathematics and Biology, Lilongwe Campus. Bruno Shumba, Dennis Chakaza, Dominic Kanyimbo, Douglas Kanyangale, Dumisani Alfred Mlenje, Esau Banda, Joyce Banda, Julius Nkata, Masanjara Yamikani, Nazarius Nyilenda, Nicely Chavula, Robert Kumandere, Simizes Jason and Yamikani Madise. Diploma in Science Education with Mathematics and Chemistry, Lilongwe Campus. Brian Ntete, Christopher Nkata, Cynthia Kamangira, Enoch Neftari, Esther Kachilele, Ethel Tembo, Fortune Banda, Hendrix Tayani Nkosini, Joseph Kaonga, Justin Nkombe, Kiriat Matias, Martin Pizani, Rosta Kayange, Roderick Nyondo, Ruth Chikumba, Stella Mangote, Tom Francis Mitiwe. Diploma in Computer Science, McDonald Tengende. Diploma in Business Administration, Longwe Campus, Yango Koma. Diploma in Business Administration, Branta Campus, Francis Zulu. Diploma in Social Work, Mangochi Campus, Alice Kamua, Amina Alidi, Anonette Ndala, Chifundo Daka, Elizabeth Talumba Mazeri, Halima Jabu, Jamila Nsia, Susan Tiamike Ngaunje, Victoria Piri, and Yamikani Collins Ntambo. Diploma in Social Work, Lilongwe Campus. Chifundo Jambo Namwera, Evelyn Gondwe, Naomi Kumwenda, Nunufa Chimariro. Diploma in Social Work, Brantyre Campus. Martha Rhoda Muawa, Chikondi Ruth Manguo, Jacob Israel Hong Sing.
Dear graduates, you are requested to stand. Dear graduates, you are requested to stand.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Pro-Chancellor of DMI St. John the Baptist University, I admit you to the several diploma and degrees for which you have been declared qualified in this university. And in token thereof, you have been presented with these diploma and degrees, and I authorize you to wear the robes ordained as the insignia of your diploma and degrees.
The graduate shall arise and remain standing for the oath.
Oath of allegiance. We shall in thought, word and deed, ever endeavor to be scrupulously honest. In the discharge of our duties, in the profession, and for the honor of our country, we shall uphold, and advance, social order. And the well-being of our fellow members. And we shall devote. All our energy. To promote the sacred idea of our country. We shall, in our capacity as learned citizens, we shall try to protect our Mother Earth, and work towards the protection of the Earth against global warming, deforestation, discrediting natural resources. We will try to protect and to leave this world a habitable place for our future generations.
You may be seated. The candidates whose names are read come one by one and receive the diploma and degrees awarded from the Pro-Chancellor.
Bachelor of Engineering in Computer Science, Mangochi Campus, Young Ho Chimpesa. Ufulu Chiona, Debola Kaunda, Gomeziani Gumbo. Hesi Perekamoyo. Lakeo Kajao, Kulima Madalitso, Fleza Malola, Ashington Masi, Gabriel Mpango, Stanford Ngalamira, Oliver Banda, Zeluzata Rafael, Chikondi Kazembe, Moto Robert Chifundo, Alan Shumba, Michael Mango, Dennis Muhango, Bachelor of Engineering in Computer Science, Lilongwe Campus. Chisiano Alex, Chauti Olama, Philip Kalumpa, Tuzi Lunta, Mwamuunda Gracious, Mwagombola Collins, Nyongopa Klala, Chikondi Pili, Chilingo Chisomo, Chongwe Chawanangwa, Kasenye Yohane, Makindu Sherif, Mega Loveness.
Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Mangoji Campus. Alex Nchola Mwendo, Alinafe Mire Manyamba, Benjamin Matiti, Blessings Fachi, Boris Macheka, Sifia Majawa, Givmo Bauren, Innocent Chikoya, Innocent Kavalamula, King Muhango, Limbigani Kangaude, Milton Sikelo, Mwai Mankamba Piri, O'Brien Swande, Peter Chonoko, Peterson Mayuni, Precious Maseko, Victor Kamulomo, Gama Mavani James, Yamikani Likongwe, Evans Piri, Gerard Njovu, Dalito Sauri, Ernest Sebastian, Fenji Mlaviwa, Goodwin Kumula,
Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Lilongwe Campus, Benjamin Lilema, Timothy Sankulani, Ian Kaufulu, Letisha Kalukusha, Umako Tukula, Pempelo Hajab, Priska Chavunga, Virumbigo Musiali, Zanif Shipoya, Anne Banda, Benjamin Zintambila, Joseph Sichinga, Langford Chilwa, Mutende Simwaka, Nelson Mafrirwa, Rashid Ngongondo, Dadala Hunga, Elizabeth Tukula, Joseph Munduri, Lake Nkosi, Mabuch Nyilenda, Mois Shilusha, Towela Sisia, Alan Kambilonje, Bernard Henry Banda, Mikundi Joseph, and Atupele Kamwana.
Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Lilongwe Campus, Oble Muntari, Duncan Leunde Kachere, Fred Nyilenda, Ian Kandawire, Joanna Chongwe, Luano Magobola, Tom Lodrick Pahua, Bernard Lyant Gadama, Daniel Emerson, Gertrude Mware, Wisdom Kingoti Kaus, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Brantyre Campus, Alinafe Samson Kuzumba, Cuthbert Ngulue, Lugia Lawe Asima. Bachelor of Science in Computer Science in Hardware and Networking, Mangochi Campus, Benson E. Muntari, Edward Marua, Flores Alinafe Tamba, Grant Kadiwa, Henderson Chiwera, Imran Sa Dinara, Israel Chira, Laston Movilikana, Ngina Kamuloni, Steve Kadaonanji, Stuart Salanjira, Yamigani Nenula, Togozani Drake, Ephraim Tembo, and Kenneth Maenjeza. Bachelor of Commerce in Accounting and Finance, Mangoji Campus, Aisha Wanja, Arinafe Lucy Ndafakeland, Arinafe Martha Mbaya, Amolo Banda, Anek Joanna Kaponda, Athena Gama,
Chikumbuto Bryce Msisha, Klise Gunzelu, Clement Mashepa, Crispin Chingola, Dave Chikandira, Flawless Precious, Prosperous Lwazi, Florida Mary Gundani, Francis Chiwembu, Frank Muhone, George Chris Kajumo, Glory Tiamike Msopera, Hastings Piri, Isabel Sangwani Nkata, Kevin Majawa, Kings Chizimba, Matthews Chirinda, Memory Mabobo Kowera, Naomi Muheya, Owen Francis Blawayo, Patricia Sophie Banda, Paul Kantiti, Pempo Chigawa, Precious Thomas, Prince Chibonga, Priska Mele Liwawe, Priska Josephine Kalilombe, Queen Angel Mpande, Lecho Msoya, Tandi Lovewell Mkalanji, Tinashe Mangwilo, Tumpare Mkondia, Vinjeru Ngemezulu, Alachi Chimombo, Ndazuo na Msoya, Ndazuo Jonathan Msamanyada, Faith Edith Amani, Temwa Chigowani, Kumbukan Queen Gondwe, John Hua and Gray Banda.
Bachelor of Commerce in Accounting and Finance, Lilongwe Campus. Alina Fe Galulanga, Audrey Kabito, Augustine Kabinga, Donny Mwenechanya, Hastings Nkata, Hastings Chazamagono, Naomi Salipako, Sibongile Mkalipi, Stelia Biwi, Stephen Kaliwamba, Twaha Lamba, Vanessa Kalumula, Weston Kumilonde, Agnes Lingamawa, Paul Maguire, Caroline Chimpeni, Elizabeth Nkuziona, Ezra Kawaye, Pamela Kadamanja, Simeon Kaduluza, Tamanda Sabiti, Dixon Gama, Sizwe Gwede Banda, Patrick Soko, and Praise Ngwila. Bachelor of Commerce in Accounting and Finance, Lilongwe Campus. Agnes Galawe, Cecilia Gobede, Makrina Nkwenda, Taonga Nkoma, Tandiwe Ntunta, Gertrude Koloko, Axon Muntali, Dolini Mlambe, Henry Gama, Memoren Tolongo, Muzondwa Moffat, Vitumbiko Mbetewa, Mayamiko Mbayo, Gertrude Mugaye, Richard Simwaka. Bachelor of Commerce in Accounting and Finance, Blantyre Campus. Mese Shibondeni, Stefan Piri. Bachelor of Business Administration, Mangoshi Campus. Blight Gama, Chikondi Hala, Crispin Sanjama, Cynthia Kefas, Faith Kawirima, Faith Kawinga, Ferista Mazalo, Jine Masamba, Laika Umali, Mark Chataya, Mark Kananji, Miriam Kadamanja, Pato Cement, Natasha Kumcheusi, Olveta Kamtsokwe, Samuel Zolowele, Shakira Soko, Spiwe Sililika, Slivia Lais, Thompson Banda, Victoria Muhango, William Chiala, Wilson Magaleta, and Queen Walota.
Bachelor of Business Administration, Lilongwe Campus. Blessings Mwakanema, Hanok Mateche, Petronera Liaya, Vitumbiko Lupchai, Akuzike Nkangala, Oble Banda, Boniface Kamiza, Daniel Banda, Fatima Bwanari, Foster Ngozo, Fumu Chipoka, Grace Ngwila, Kelvin Chunga, Lisa Tamanda Kaitano, Natasha Banda, Rashida Abubakar, Lejoice Majuri, Victoria Michongwe, Vincent Slate, Esther Nkosi, Mwai Chembezi, Edwin Malunga, Dumisan Banda and Oble Kalilombe, Bachelor of Business Administration Mangochi Campus, Farid Musa, Flalwanda Nkata, Ruth Ngona, Bachelor of Business Administration Lilongwe Campus, Beatrice Madengu, Charity Margareta, Eddings Chima, Esther Mushari, Felix Maduka, John Piri, Macrin Dalila Kazamira, Masuzo Muhoni, Martha Kauye, Tadara Tiffen Nkonga, Darlington Kuonera, Patrick Damson Saruti, Cecilia Kabichi, Charles Admire Kadango, Clement Kachingwe, Dorothy Njovu, Esnat Zunde, Fane Mwarwanda, Gertrude Lunda Kuzeni, Godfrey F. Makaka, Mabo Louisa Mhango, Patricia Teu, Paul Dice, Peter Ripoche, Queen Gulule, Rebecca Piri, Victoria Nkandawire, Irene Gondwe Kalenga Mariro, Bachelor of Business Administration, Brantyre Campus, Cuthbert Kondwani Chiwaya, Tadala Chimarizeni, Bachelor of Business Administration in Finance Management, Mangochi Campus, Andrew Nyalugwe, Benson Blessings Malua, Blessings Kamanga, Brian Chira, Caroline Noel Kariba, Charles Mpoya Jr., Fied Chimwemwe Hassan, Clifford Nkwezalamba, Constance Temwanan Banda, David Nkonjera, Dumisan Francis Hara, Darian Arthur Chinguo, Jeremiah Ziwa, Mpato Mendulo, Kenan Nguluwe, Linda Julian Moyo, Madariso Andrew Mseteka, Miriam Piri, Petrina Kaipa, Pirirani Edwin Mulenga, Princess Chisomo Chizimba, Lecho Demister Zangaya, Ralph Ngwira, Rodney Nkonde, Lozrin Corings Masina, Sonia Piri, Simon Kumwenda, Tendai Tadala Chilombo, Tinashe Banda, Trust Osman, Wanangwa Mtari, Wison Manyungwa, Fortune Benjamin Gondwe, Walter Williams, Milka Tausi, Atupere Henjewere, Lone Gray Mulanga, and Maureen C. Masinga.
Bachelor of Business Administration in Finance Management, Lilongwe Campus. Abel Kaunga, Arnold Muyaya, Atusai Shintonya, Beit Gondwe, Crispin Gondwe, Emile Sikelo, Enrace Chinkono, Esther Bota, Paulini Tembo, Blaise Gauti, Tamanda Banda, Wilson Musa, Yanko Newa, Agatha Chavaluka, Aguzike Chamba, Amera Khan, Kevin Chipungu,
Wanangwa Halawa. Special announcements. All the graduates, you are requested to remain in this conference hall. Don't go out. Please don't go out. Remain seated. Bachelor of Business Administration in Finance Management, Mangosh Campus. Blender John. Patuma Onions. Stuart Jam. Christopher Masanjala, Damascus Daka, Frederick Bandawe, Loles Njovialema, Lucius Pelani, Owen Msisia, Tagondwa Yatina, Tiamike Nkwapatila, Tuwalenge Njunga, William Kasim. Bachelor of Business Administration in International Business, Mangochi Campus. Dennis Masoka and Wongani Jele. Bachelor of Business Administration in Advertising and Marketing, Mangochi Campus. Asante Ntelemuga. Frank Shaganga. Grace Dumblas. Janet Kumwenda. Jace Longwe, Joseph Kongono, Sungani Kandawiri, Emmanuel Gafodega, Judith Matea, Mavis Majanga, Nick Mumba, Patricia Kaulele, Luthi Tengani, Sharon Muhango, Tadiwana Che Cynthia Mwale, Vanessa Aisha Zunde, Titogoze Shamugwela, Victor Antoniwa, Oble Mbweke Shinema. Bachelor of Business Administration, Banking and Insurance, Mangoshi Campus. Alexander Shimbelego, Beatrice Mwenuao, Emmanuel Gawa, Frank Mwambene, Grace Swale, Gloria Mlanga, Mai Mashinjiri, Ovilela Mbalati, Precious Yanko Chigoba, Tiamige Safari, Bachelor of Social Work, Mangoshi Campus, Abigail Chaula, Angela Anjala, Asante Kualisi, Robert Shiwembe, Aiche Ntambaliga, Blessings Nyilenda, Caroline Chima, Catherine Chikopa, Shimwemwe Chavega, Chisomo Kumbani, Krise Ulanga Maputulila, Collins Kafuatava, Costas Chinkabana, Doris Nsewa, Edina Pili, Elizabeth Shidenga, Emmanuel Mvula, Ernest Jalisi, Esther Chari, Fatima Pili, Glory Mutali, Grace Ndiwo, Isaac Manese, James Saka, Johnny Vudani, Lolini Ngalande, Lorini Piri, Linda Agatha Pendami, Linda Makunganya, Luano Mwene Rupembe, Lumbani Shilwa, Morini Kapapa, Daniel Chombo, Meddington Abraham Kimbala, Medrin Mutali, Mese Lusungu Piri, Miga Mangeni, Pazzo Tembo, Nene ni Zuze, Nokaria di Kalape, Panache Kangawa, Pempelo Nzanga, Priska Chadza, Priscilla Maguile, Rachel Moyo, Rachel Carter, Loda Kangombe, Robert Bema, Roger Semberega, Sheira Manda, Sostein Mlongoti, Tadala Emmanuel Zulu, Tabiwa Kamdoni Nyasulu, Tendai Charlotte Kazembe, Tandi Kabachiga, Togozani Mataya, Togozani Pachani, Veronica Dayton, Victor Namatika, Vincent Gowe, Yanko Shikosa, Beatrice Chiwale, Chifundo Shimboa, Deborah Kajombo, Grace Sapira, Agnes Nawanga, Aliasa Kamlengera, Angela Nseu, Yvette Kapeta, Benadetta Marekeza, Blessings Kaliwo, Chimwemwe Tombosi, Khadija Chimwemwe Nkuo, Damazio Ntambo, Daniel Sekani, Emre Stance Chimombo, Naomi Chiuja, Robert Sitifa, Vincent Katiki, Frankson Loi Pelen, and Martin Kajau.
Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Social Work, Lilongwe Campus, Amanda Nkata, Bernard Mwiawa, Bridget Mwagunda, Caroline Kasito, Cecilia Marua, Chisomo Matemba, Elube Mvura, Fefi Mlomba, Felix Chinoko, Fabiape Renade Jatarira, Helen Mumba, James Kanchewa, Kingsley Sebastian Kanyadula, Retricia Agnes Chadwara, Lorin Mpahua, Malaika Eve Tindwa, Martha Jo.